Luli.
A wonderful world of shapes everywhere you look.
A square, a triangle, a circle, a rectangle.
A world of beautiful shapes waits for you out there. See if we can find them by searching everywhere. A world of beautiful shapes waits for you out there. See if we can find them by searching everywhere.
The Book of Shapes.
Hello, I am a triangle. Let's see what else has the shape of a triangle. Let's go. Look at that. It's a clown. What kind of hat can we give the clown? A hat in the shape of a triangle. What a funny clown. Look, an alligator. But something is missing. Teeth. Teeth in the shape of a triangle. With its teeth, the alligator can bite and eat. What else has the shape of a triangle? It is, sweet and tasty. Sometimes it's flavored with chocolate, and other times with vanilla. It's covered with whipped cream, or fruit, and candles at a birthday party. It's served on a plate on special occasions. Do you know what it is? There's no mistake. It's a slice of cake. A slice of cake in the shape of a triangle. I want to take a bite. A clown's hat, alligator's teeth, and a slice of cake. They are all triangle-shaped. Hello, I am a circle. Let's see what else has the shape of a circle. Wow, look, it's a bubble maker. Do you see what is missing? A bubble. The bubble is in the shape of a circle. What a big and beautiful bubble. Look, here are clock hands and clock numbers, but something is missing. Oh, there you go. Now you're ticking. The clock's face is in the shape of a circle. The clock tells us what time it is. What else has the shape of a circle? It's attached to pants, shirts, and coats. It's small enough to go through every loop or hole. And every garment, it can open or close. Can you guess what it is? That's right, it's a button. A button in the shape of a circle. A bubble, a clock, and a button. They are all in the shape of a circle.
Shapes waits for you out there. Let's see if we can find them by searching everywhere. A world shapes waits for you.